Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And today, let's see. Oh, got a skin, might as well use that. That might be cool for tomorrow. Got two of those, cool. Take out our the missile ship we built a couple days ago. Let's see. And shield booster. None of those are useful to us right now. Well, not particularly anyway. So let's see. All right. We've got a hideaway right here, and we only need one kill, so let's go ahead and get that done. And then, let's see, we will head out to Vard, or in that direction anyway.
Warp drive active.
Forgot to refill my water bottle.
Thank you.
Well, we made a couple hundred thousand ISK. We're not training anything. What else is there worth checking? So let's see, the skill thing is interesting because we spent what, over 2 million, and yet it only shows us having a little over 5 million. So I'm not really sure. I mean, I guess I don't really understand how the multiples work. So there's clearly a lot more room for skill development here than I thought there was. Which is interesting. It also means that we've got a lot more that we could do. We're a lot less limited than I thought we were. I guess it's maybe a better way of saying that. All Everything inside, so let's go.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Alrighty. So... I don't think... Let's see.
Warp drive active.
That's a lot of signatures. All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay, so there's something there. There we go. Seriously, just like making zero progress on that? I don't understand that at all. Thank you. something there. I screwed up by clicking on that one. Got a whole bunch of friends in system, so that's cool. We're passing through anyway. I wish them luck. Gotta be right there. And there it is. So, in order to crack it, we gotta get lucky. Which we did not. That's it for that. Okay. We're not getting that one. So, probably something there or there.
Thank you.
went way better than I expected. So basically nothing on the top here, nothing in the middle, nothing over here, so it's gotta be one of these. Six of those. I am scanning down even stuff I'm not interested in. Actually, because there's so many things to scan down in this system. Just trying to clear some out so it's easier to see what hasn't been scanned. Thank you. feel like they might have made scanning easier. The hacking seems about the same, but I feel like when I first started trying to do exploration on my other character, that one just seems broken. Yeah, when I first started trying to do scanning on my other character, it just felt like there were so many things that I couldn't scan. It's because I didn't have the probe strength or the skills or any of that. And that character didn't have significantly worse skills than what I have on this character now. I now have basically maxed out exploration skills on that character. And scanning is a little bit faster. That is definitely true. You know, but I've also got, I'm also using T2 launchers, sisters probes, and T2 buff modules and rigs. So, you know, how much of that is skills and how much of that is gear? I don't know. You know, and that when I am scanning stuff on that character, I tend to be flying either a cheetah or lately an exploration fitted Loki. You know, both of which give significant bonuses. And I will say, hacking is definitely easier. When you're doing 40 damage instead of 25, cut through a whole lot of defenses. So, it's not to say that there is no difference. But the difference when it comes to just scanning stuff down is not huge. And I feel like that must have been adjusted at some point. coming up on an hour. Pretty quickly here. Honestly, don't know why I kept scanning. I don't have time to actually do this site. Alright, well, sad to be leaving that one behind, but
warp drive active.
I have work tomorrow, so I have to sleep eventually. If that wasn't the case, I'd be tempted to just split it into a two-parter, but Not this time.
Warp drive active.
Let's see. So we got filament is cool. Data core is always good. Covert research tools, what's that used for? A bunch of stuff we're never gonna build.
Warp drive active.
Not even on my industrialist character, actually. I mean, maybe eventually, but not anytime soon.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So we'll go ahead and stash our stuff. And I already got that. Okay. All right, well, time to call it a day then. So until next time, have a good one.